One thing I don't love about these AI drums, essentially, is like the hits are a little off with the rhythm of the song.
Section. Yeah. Yeah. There's some parts where it's like dum dum, but it doesn't do it.
You know. So I kind of my goal is like almost like it's a sad song with a happy kind of vibe to some degree in certain areas. Like the drums are a little. It's funny. I think it's the acoustics that do it, but I do want it to be more rocky than it is.